Hold on!
Let me go.
He's gonna give. No!
Just let me go.
I did all this for you, Liam.
No! Oh my God, that! No! Nathan!
Your choice.
It wasn't easy.
Here's your bread. If you've got one.
But nothing in it.
You keep your mouth shut and your knickers on.
No.
Arsehole!
Do it.
Do it! Call Costello when you go back. And it ain't over until we've done the same for your son.
Wait. I'll be there.
So nice not having to go to work. I can do this every day.
You get bored.
No, I wouldn't.
You would, honestly. I do this nearly every day. You get bored. A man needs a reason to get up in the morning.
So is that why you stopped fighting? You moved out to this bumfuck town?
I didn't stop fighting. I had no choice.
What do you mean?
I'm in the witness protection program.
You serious?
Seriously. I'm glad you think it's funny. Well, the story goes, I was being backed by some wise guys out of Jersey, doing well, making money. Then one day they come to me, they say we want you to throw a fight. I said no, one thing led to another. Ended up with me smashing the guy's head in. And the guy died. The feds came to me, offered me a deal. They said if I testified, they'd set me up in a new life somewhere.
Yeah. This is somewhere all right.
Anyway, I fight once in a while. Stops from going out of my mind. And it gives me a bit of spare cash.
So what, the feds don't give you any money?
Shit, fucking hell, man. No, the fucking assholes. They literally give me just enough to survive. 1 minute, sweetheart. I'll be right back.
This has to end now.
Shut up, come on.
You lied to me!
So what? The gun was loaded. It's not like I was gonna shoot him.
Don't feed me any more lies. You're my brother, I know you.
Yeah, well, how about you get mad at me
when it's all done?
No! Let's just leave it!
Are you serious? After we've come this far?
I came this far because I was scared of what you'd do. You're out of control, mate.
I'm out of control. You were the one trying to drown someone in a hot tub.
Please, come on, let's just go back.
You can go back, or you can back me up. Your call.
You've lost it, mate.
This was all for you. Fine. But if you're so concerned, I suggest you find them before I do.